obviously Chris Duncan has improved. And he gave up a career as a shepherd. He was the fastest shearer in Scotland way back in the day. So he's got to make his caps.
Ooh, beautiful thing. In his corner, in between rounds, they said that every time. He landed at the end of the first round. He's using feints. He's faking his opponent out. And that's going to set up those steep shots.